సో ఇప్పుడు నాతో ఉన్న ఈ ఫన్ బాంబ్ ఎవరో మీ అందరికీ తెలుసుకోవాలని ఉందా? డూ యూ వాంట్ మీ టు రివీల్ హూ దిస్ ఈస్? దెన్ యా, ఇన్ స్లో మోషన్ that's Aditi Rao Hydari for you. And now I want to because I'm spreading so this thing. Yeah, but a good chicken gunya. Okay, whatever. Who is the actor that you stalk a lot on Instagram?
I can't tell you.
Who's the actor that you love stalking on?
I can't tell you.
Okay.
Since obviously. Oh, I'll tell you one. Uh-huh. So I find Ranveer very entertaining.
So Instagram lo meer chaala active kada.
Yeah.
So I want to love. Ask you. Instagram lo meeku irritating anpinche hashtags enti bi? For me it's BAE, just generally speaking.
BAE.
Yeah. For me it's that.
I hate LOL. What is LOL? It sounds so random. And people use it in their normal speaking. Like somebody says something and they'll go LOL. I'm like, shut up. Like get some vocabulary, please.
Okay.
LOL.
LOL, that's funny. Okay. So what's the coolest thing about being a heroine?
There are many cool things about being a heroine. But for me, the best thing, apart from the normal thing that I'll tell you, oh, I love to be in front of the camera and da-da-da-da-da-da-da, I think that actors get so much love. So much love. Of course, sometimes you all are very harsh also and you judge us really badly. But I will choose to look at the positive and I'll say that it's 98% love and 2% really bad trolling. So for, I consider 98% love. So I really want to thank you all for it. And I think every actor, like I'm very, very grateful for the love because literally love makes the world go around and it's because of you all that I'm sitting here today.
Wonderful.
So that's what I love being about an actor. But can I tell you the artistic reason is that like when you're in front of the, when you're an actor and when between action and cut, it's like, you know, it's like a like Wonderland where you can do anything, be anyone. It's like, my God, you get so many experiences, you get to learn new things, new skills, you get to travel, and everybody is nice to you, mostly. Ayo, that you miss your home, yeah, you miss your bed and you miss your hotel rooms, I don't know. But just everybody on set is so much fun and it's just so much fun creating. You're like, I think actors are like kids.
And now, because this is all the wonderful world that we see outside, what's the saddest part of being a heroine?
I don't concentrate on the bad stuff.
Not at all.
But if I were to be very honest, sometimes the bad part is that sometimes people forget that we're human beings and that we have a heart and it, sometimes it breaks and it's very sad. And like how you cry, we also cry. And like how you bleed, we also bleed. And sometimes people forget that and they just treat us like these objects. And they feel that they can throw anything at us and that we should just be able to take it because we're public figures. And I feel that I feel a little sad about. Not just for me, even for my contemporaries and other actresses. And sometimes I feel like, why are they so harsh? But like I said, I don't like to concentrate on the negative because honestly, the love, always love can defeat any negativity. So I always look at the positive side. But if I had to mention a negative, it's this.
Okay, so would you ever think of getting anything done to your face just because you look more beautiful? Now this is a yes or no game.
Put makeup.
No, like something surgically, just because it makes
So the thing beautiful. Is my skin is too sensitive and I can't even do a chemical peel. Forget, try to do something to my face. So it's not possible.
So it's a no.
But I always believe never say never. What if one day I decide that I really need to do something?
Yeah.
I don't know. I might. I don't judge people who do. By the way, I think that if somebody, but you shouldn't get carried away with all this. But at the moment, no. I don't want. I like natural.
Okay.
Like all natural things are like. I don't even use soap on my face.
Okay. So forgot the cast or the crew's name while you're working for the movie.
No. No. How can you? No, because I'm thinking that how is that even possible? You're working with them every day.
So you never forgot.
No.
Anybody's name.
Anybody means if there are 150 people on set, I might not know their name, but I know them by face. And I always recognize them, and sometimes when I meet them on another set also, like sometimes gaffers and all, you'll meet on another set, or camera assistants and all, I always be like, Dada, where have I seen you? Which film? And they'll remember, of course, so they tell me. So, and I really enjoy meeting people like that on a different set, because when you're working together, it's literally like family for that time. Yeah, it actually like that. I know it sounds like a cliche.
Also, I think you remember a lot of things, because I met you 1 year back for Chalia,
and I remembered, you know.
Yeah.
I have a photographic memory, so I remember faces and places, and
hearts,
I don't forget.
For dropped food and ate it from the floor ever.
Of course, I've done it.
Stolen something.
It's a 3 second rule. If 3 seconds you pick it up, you can eat it.
Love. Why are you such a good kid?
Having a bath is good.
Yeah, 4 times a day.
Like, if I like having a bath, if I didn't like having a bath, I wouldn't. Oh, but you know what? So when I was a kid, okay, wait. I have a story. So when I was a kid, I used to go trekking. My mother used to send me off with my friends. There was a thing that they used to take kids trekking in the north. They're pretty difficult treks. And on those treks, it's not possible to have a bath.
And you were upset.
No, I was small, so I didn't think about it. I mean, I was 8 years old, so I didn't think of it like that. But it was too cold, yeah. Just to wash your hands in the stream, like we had to wash our own plates and carry our own rucksacks and all. Just to put your hands into that cold water was so... That after 10 days of the trek, used to be 10, 12 days. So on the last day of the trek, we used to have a bath. But never, 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 never have I done that again. I really like to bathe.
If I was this fair, I wouldn't bathe for years.
Like, Hari, bathing doesn't make you... This is my genes. It's not because I bathe.
Ever got lodged in a party and forgot what even ever happened?
I'm not a big drinker, actually. And I don't actually like the taste of alcohol. But sometimes... Sometimes I do tequila shots. Not sometimes. Quite often.
Then it should be this, no.
No, but I never forgotten. No, I don't drink that much. I hardly drink. It takes me just like, I'll have this much. Like people joke that give her a thimble of alcohol. So just that much is enough for me. I don't enjoy alcohol. I like to dance. Mm-hmm. I can dance the whole night on no alcohol.
Wonderful. Ever went on a date because you couldn't turn somebody off?
No, am I mad to do that? And also, I'm not a big one for dates. I will only hang with people who I like. So, I won't like randomly go on a date with someone. I find dates like, they're very like too much pressure and I find them very like awkward. And everybody is trying to be somebody else, trying to impress the person. So much better just to hang. And you like instinctively you know whether you like a person or not. And I can see like, you know, if somebody is like my person or not my person. So,
ever told someone that their joke is not funny?
Yes, 100 times.
Wonderful.
I use that emoticon also. That one.
Ever got away with something just by saying this is Aditi Rao Hydari? I'm like the heroine. Ever got away with something?
No, I've never needed to do that. Have you seen my expression? All I have to do is make a sad puppy face and then it happens.
Anything. You don't even have to tell your name. Totally.
No, I'm kidding. But you know, I always joke that my friends in school used me. I always say they used me. Because literally, I went to boarding school, all extra papad, extra dessert. It was like, Addu, go, you go. I was like, guys, you're so mean. I'm not even eating all this. And I'm constantly getting you like plates and plates of extra trifle pudding and whatever. And I was like, guys, you're really using me.
So cute. So on that note, we will end this interview. And I have one last question. Do you lie in interviews?
It's a very good question. Maybe sometimes, yeah.
Did you lie here in my great yes and no thing?
No. This kind of interview, don't lie. But like sometimes, you know, sometimes you have to, yeah. Some very random question, Mana, you have to like be, I wouldn't call it a lie, I would call it, you have to be diplomatic, yeah, you have to. I don't like to hurt people's feelings, I hate doing that. I can be honest, but I'll never hurt someone's feelings. Thank you.
Yes to that.
Okay,
thank you so much.
Hi guys, name me Navin Chandram.
Hi, this is Vijay Devarkonda.
Please subscribe to.
Do subscribe.
Subscribe to.
Do subscribe to.
Please do subscribe.
People do come and subscribe.
Telugu Filmnagar.
Telugu Filmnagar.
Telugu Filmnagar.
Telugu Filmnagar.
Telugu Filmnagar.
Telugu Filmnagar.
Telugu Filmnagar.